Mga kababayan, ang pambansang awit ng Pilipinas.
Take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. The only way you can know, you give it all you had. And I hope that you don't suffer.
hope when the moment comes, you'll say, I swear I lived.
Good morning, graduates. I am pretty sure that you possess an intelligence quotient, IQ, because you are competent and achievers. Also, I am confident that you have a good emotional quotient, EQ, or of good character, for you are all trustworthy, responsible, honest, humble, and genuine. Furthermore, you have charm that captivates our heart. You are friendly and many followers in your social account. And that describes your SQ, social quotient, which is a plus factor in your personality, and no doubt about that. Our school exploits in developing your IQ level, and the uniqueness of the school is capitalizing your EQ. Now that the world is in big struggle because of coronavirus 19, your parents now will assess your AQ, adversity quotient. This is your ability to go through a rough patch in your life. How did you use your time? What keep you busy? Are you productive or do you have tantrum? Be a well-rounded person. Enhance your spiritual, physical, mental, and social values. Good luck to your academic life. I hope by now you are tech-savvy and will be able to cope up with e-learning. Thank you for being our pupils. I wish can stand tall in your new environment. Once again, good luck to another milestone of your life. Congratulations and thank you. Wonderful day, everyone. Today, we would like to recognize the following pupils of the Cradle Top Learning School. From nursery, Jarvi Ken G. B. Santos with honors, Best in Reading, Leadership Award, Awesome Artist Award, Little Mr. Cradle Top. Ryan Manalo with honors, Best in English, Historian Award, Honest Kid Award. Cassie Andra J. Olandesca with honors, Best in Science, Young Dancer Award. Kinder, Jordana Kendra C. Puno with honors, Best in Reading, Best in Math, Leadership Award. Cian Andre Gabriel with honors, Best in Filipino, Best in Science, Early Riser Award. Hannah Mariel L. Superior, Trustworthy Award, and Early Riser Award. Preparatory, Christian Garcia with honors, Best in Reading, Leadership Award, Historian Award. Charlotte Gaila B. Lazaro with honors, Best in Filipino, Honest Kid Award, Young Dancer Award, and Little Miss Cradle Top. Chad Caden P. Donaire with honors, Best in Science, Awesome Artist Award, and Trustworthy Award. Princess Laura Jade E. Canciller with honors, Best in Math, Self-Care Award. Jaden Rain D. Ocampo with honors, Best in English, Historian Award. Bernardo Kyle Kendrick B., Early Riser Award. Prince Tayag, Honest Kid Award. And Cian Sander D. Salazar, Ambassador Award. So let's proceed to elementary department, grade 1, Jewel Lorraine Baron, First Honor, Best in English, Leadership Award, Task Champion Award. Yester Tolentino, Second Honor, Best in Filipino, Voice Award, Little Mr. Cradle Top. Gabrielle Diesta, Third Honor, Best in Math, Ambassador Self-Care Award. Prince Cyrus Vergara, Fourth Honor, Best in Science, Athletic Award, and Young Dancer Award. Jose Carlos Agustin, Achiever, Athletic Award, Early Riser Award. Francis Hill Jacob, Achiever, Athletic, Eager Beaver Award. Francis Jazz Garganta, Achiever, Honest Kid Award. Fatima Niza Madurza, Achiever, Eager Beaver Self-Care Award, and Little Miss Cradle Top. Ran Skipper Custodio, Early Riser Award, and Awesome Artist Award. Devera Benjamin, Awesome Artist Award, and Golden Heart Award. Aaron Jasriel Espiritu, Golden Heart Award, and Honest Kid Award. Bella Dikayla Magtalas, Young Dancer Award, and Brave Soul Award. Francine Haley C. Puno, Young Dancer Award and Voice Award. Vian Gabriel Silvestre, Young Dancer Award and Voice Award. Cyrus Aldrich Soriano, Honest Kid Award and Early Riser Award. And last for Grade 1, Mikael Bertebes, Historian and Golden Heart Award. So let's proceed to Grade 2. Jana May Aparejado with honors. Best in Science, Eager Beaver Award and Leadership Award. Jana Paige Arnoza with honors. Best in Filipino, Golden Heart Award and Self-Care Award. Chloe Brianna Di Malanta with honors. Best in English and Ambassador Award. Janrael D. Mabunga with honors. Best in Math, Eager Beaver Award. Jinro Kenshin B. Santos with honors. Best in Art, Brave Soul Award. Alexa Abesilia with honors. Ambassador Award and Golden Heart Award. Sean Christopher L. Flores with honors, Ambassador Award, and Mr. Nutriboy. Stephen Ray Ferreras, Achiever, Young Dancer Award, and Early Riser Award. Micaela May and Gallievo with honors and Task Champion Award. Rain Christian M. Marazigan with honors, Eager Beaver Award. Aza Jake Steve Porteo, Achiever and Golden Heart Award. Adrian Cyril M. Makalalag, Achiever and Self-Care Award. Yuna B. Santos, Achiever and Awesome Attitude Award. Last but not the least for Grade 2, Shane Michelle S. Pentasan, Honest Kid Award and Golden Heart Award. So let's proceed to Grade 3 pupils. Rear Aaron Pineda with honors, Best in English, Best in Filipino, Historian Award, Leadership Award, Ambassador Award, and Voice Award. Wow! Marcus Adriel L. Magdalas with honors, Best in Science, Eager Beaver Award, Historian Award, and Athletic Award. Kiana Zantel E. Agustin with honors, Best in Mathematics, Task Champion Award, and Young Dancer Award. Katie Samantha P. Requina with honors, Voice Award, Young Dancer Award, and Miss Nutri Girl. Ayer Raja M. Feliciano, Achiever, Brave Soul Award, and Honest Kid Award. Francis Jane S. Tevez, Achiever, Awesome Artist Award, and Honest Kid Award. Charity Monforte, Achiever, Golden Heart Award, and Young Dancer Award. Francesca Brianna Riz C. Puno, Achiever, Self-Care Award, and Young Dancer Award. Princess Angel Natasha F. Mapoy, Achiever, Self-Care Award. And Jonathan Davis Monforte, Athletic Award. So let's now proceed to Grade 4. Myrene Faye G. Pagigan, First Honor, Best in Math, Leadership Award, and Task Champion Award. Second Honor, Hanelili Kajau, Best in Science, Ambassador Artist Award, and Young Dancer Award. Audrey Margaret B. Ebora, Third Honor, Honest Kid Award, and Best in English. Zeus Jobbert Velasco, Fourth Honor, Best in Filipino, Historian Award and Eager Beaver Award. Francesca May L. Blastique, Achiever, Young Dancer Award, and Voice Award. Chloe Isabel P. Castillo, Achiever, Awesome Artist Award, and Golden Heart Award. Carlis Ivan Calajau, Achiever, Brave Soul Award, and Early Riser Award. Lucky Danan, Achiever, Eager Beaver, and Self-Care Award. Shandy N. Edon, Achiever, Self-Care Award, and Eager Beaver Award. Blue Summer Martinez, Achiever, Early Riser Award, and Historian Award. John Paul A. Naman, Achiever, Golden Heart Award, and Early Riser Award. Rosemary D. Ramirez, Achiever, Leadership Award, and Athletic Award. Julian Nicole Villon, Achiever, Leadership Award, and Athletic Award. Let's proceed to Grade 5. Zarina Zoila M. De Vera, Top 1 with High Honors. Best in Filipino, Best in English, Best in Values, Best in PLE, Best in Art, Brave Soul Award, and Awesome Artist Award. Joseph A. Lebutero, Top 2 with Honors. Best in Math, Best in Araling Panlipunan, Eager Beaver Award, Ambassador Award, and TAS Champion Award. Jillian L. Silvestre, Top 3 with Honors. Best in Science, Best in Health Education, Leadership Award, Historian Award, and Young Dancer Award. Sabrina Jairus B. Pelipco, Top 4 with Honors. Best in Health Education, Best in Music, Self-Care Award, Golden Heart Award, and Miss Cradle Top. Caster Joy B. De Malanta, Achiever, Best in Values, Awesome Attitude Award, Honest Kid Award. Rob Gabriel F. Aganon, Achiever, Athletic Award, and Loyalty Award. Dustin Montilla, Achiever, Voice Award, and Awesome Artist Award. Jamico E. Agustin, Achiever, Early Riser Award, and Awesome Attitude Award. Ralph Nico Punto, Achiever, Athletic Award, and Honest Youth Award. Mark Tatania, Achiever, Athletic Award, Outstanding Improvement Award, and Mr. Cradle Top. Grade 6, Earl Andre B. Evora, with Honors, Valedictorian, Best in Science, Best in Physical Education, Best in PLE, TAS Champion Award, Eager Beaver Award, and Ambassador Award. Mary Ashana K. P. Anthony, with Honors, Salutatorian, Best in English, Best in Math, Leadership Award, and Young Dancer Award. Jaden C. Araneta, with Honors, Best in Filipino, Best in Araling Panlipunan, Historian Award, and Early Riser Award. Angel M. Angeles, with Honors, Best in Health Education, Brave Soul Award, and Self-Care Award. Cassandra Sophia P. Castillo, Achiever, Best in Art, Best in Values, Awesome Artist Award. Lisa Jane L. Mangubat, Achiever, Best in Music, Golden Heart Award, and Voice Award. Arby Calix Makalalag, Achiever, Athletic Award, and Awesome Attitude Award. Lord Brian Martalas, Honest Award, Outstanding Improvement Awards. Those are the pupils of the Cradle Top Learning School with honors, with meritorious performance for the year, school year 2019-2020. I thank you. This is your school president, Dr. Yolanda C. Kim.
Sa buong mundo, di man natin natapos ang ating school activities at naandar ang ating pagtatapos, nagpapasalamat pa rin tayo na marami dahil lahat tayo at ang ating mga mahal sa buhay ay iningatan ng ating Panginoon Diyos sa ganitong uri ng sakit. At ngayon, tayo ay nasa, nakarating sa, sa ating pinakamitmitin pagtatapos. To our guest speaker, school administrator headed by Ma'am Yolanda C. Puno, parents, teachers, and my fellow graduates, ladies and gentlemen, a pleasant good morning to all. Today features another milestone in the lives of graduating pupils like us. It is a day to celebrate, and also it is a day to mourn. A celebration because after 6 long years acquiring basic education, we are now ready to move forward one step higher in the ladder of our quest to greater levels of educational heights. Today is a mournful day because we are leaving the portals of our dear alma mater, which cradled us when we were still little young boys and girls, wanting to be involved in daily school activities. We would like to thank the persons who turned us to what we are now, to our beloved parents, grandparents, and to our whole family. We would like to thanks for all your love and sacrifices para makapagtapos po kami ng pag-aaral, lalo na po sa aking mga magulang, sa daddy ko na nasa ibang bansa na nagtiis at nagsikap upang makapagtapos ako sa unang yugto ng aking pag-aaral at upang maibigay sa aming ang mga pangangailangan. Ang iyong sakripisyo at pagmamahal ay walang katumbas, Daddy. Sa mami ko naman na very supportive sa akin. Salamat po, Mami and Daddy. Alay ko po sa inyo ang aking tagumpay. Aking tagumpay. We love you. To our teachers, we are forever be grateful for all your hardships and selfless service you have given to us. Sa oras na inyong inilaan para sa amin, sa aming pagkatuto, na the knowledge and skills you have taught to us will be our armor and shield in facing the world with heads up high. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, teachers and school administrators, sa pagsulong edukasyong may kalidad. A special thanks sa aming pinakamamahal na advisor na si Teacher Ian, nagtsaga sa lahat ng aming mga kakulitan. Salamat po. To our dear school, Dr. Top Learning School, thank you very much for caring and nurturing us for 6 long years of our lives. We will carry with us the victories we have with you. The class of 2019-2020 will leave this legacy. Aim high, be on top. To all my classmates, thank you for the happy memories. We will meet new people, make new friends, and learn new things. We will grow older, more responsible, and more independent. Good luck sa ating solid 8, Ash, Jaden, Nisa, Angel, Casey, at sa aking dalawang best friend na si Brian and Arby. I will miss you guys. Above all, to God, be the glory for the gift of life, the wisdom and knowledge. We pray that we continue to guide us as we follow the direction towards the attainment of our dreams, and we pray na matapos na po ang pandemic na ito para sa kaligtasan nating lahat. Once again, congratulations to all of us. Maraming salamat po.
Thank you. Hi everyone! I'm so glad we saw each other again after a long time. I'm so happy that I can see and meet my classmates, especially our loving teachers, the owner of the school, the parents, and of course, the Cradle Top School. I will miss this. First of all, I wanted to thank God because I came this far. I still have a lot to encounter and experience in my high school and college life. And for the teachers and the owner of the school, thank you to all of you. To the teachers, thank you for all your hard works and patience. Thank you for understanding our naughty side, especially Teacher Ian. Thank you for making us laugh every day, for the jokes that you always share with us. I will never forget those times. You teach us a lot that made our life more productive. Thank you for all the good memories with you, Teacher Ian. I wish I can find a teacher like you in the future. For the owners of the school, thank you for all your hard works that you did to all the Cradle Top pupils. Thank you for organizing every event just to make our school life here at the Cradle Top incredible and fun. And lastly, to my classmates, thank you for all the crazy memories that we had, especially every time we don't have teachers. We always play inside of our classroom, like a 3-year-old kids. For my best friends, Angel, Niza, and Jaden, I will miss 3 of you. I wish we will see each other in the future and hang out. Thank you for all the good memories. I will keep it.
Hi, good day everyone. I'm Ken Brian Puno as a school director here at Cradle Top Learning School. I'm very happy to be part of your academic life after my father died. I took over his role as school administrator. Every day is a challenge for I have to learn to listen with your problems in school, as well as your parents' opinions and suggestions in order to improve our facilities and amenities. I would like to congratulate you after 6 years of studying. You handled the hard work of many assignments, projects, and experiments. As you're going through another milestone of your academic life, do not forget your school and your teachers that contribute a lot into your total human being. The values of gratitude and appreciations should be embedded into your system. Again, congratulations, graduates, especially to our honors pupils and achievers. Good luck to your junior high school. Thank you and have a nice day.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion.
And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain.
Don't really care if nobody else.
No, I've still got a lot of fire left in me.